Race number six. Favourite here almost normal, number eight at $3. Look, his runs have been good. He finished it off here last week, but the wide draw and that lack of early box speed that we've seen at times is a little bit of a worry. And that's the only concern. We'll know shortly. Bunny to the boxes. We're all set. Ready and racing. All knuckling badly. Magic Buzz at the start and winning it in the centre. Eves Brady the lead. Pyfo Lexter. Almost Normal's come out a lot better today and is going to drive the lead in front of Eves Brady. Out deep on the track. Then was Finito. They were followed by Pyfo Lexter. Almost next. Then was Magic Buzz. Porky Pie. Big mistake. But in the straight, Almost Normal's opened up. Raced away and won it easy from Finito. And Kuwait got up the run third. Fourth up, Porky Pie. They were followed next home in the race. Then Pyfo Lexa drifted out of it from Eves Brody. Well back then too was Finito, and she was one of the last in with Big Mistake. Time recorded 1992. Number eight, the winner, which is Almost Normal. Number nine, Finito. I might have called it twice over the line. Apologies. Has run second. And seven, Kuwait third with three, fourth. 8, 9, 7, and 3. 4.5 lengths by three. Time of 1992. And, gee, that was a much better start today for Almost Normal. And it made all the difference. Here's by Magic Sprite at a barely normal. As Anton trained by Bev Marnie. Second, the number nine, Finito, Anthony Hogan. And number seven, Kuwait third, David Missingham. Number three, officially fourth. 8, 9, 7, and 3. 4.5 by three. 1992 after race number six.